At Appalachian Wireless, all smartphones are 50 to 100% off retail pricing for back to school. This includes all smartphones, so don't be tardy. Don't miss the bus. Get to Appalachian Wireless today. 2-year agreement required, excludes outright purchase and advantage plans while supplies last.
In preparation of classes starting in Pike County next Tuesday, Pikeville Medical Center certified teachers, faculty, and staff at Mullins Elementary School in the Stop the Bleed program. Massive bleeding from any cause, especially when a response is delayed, can result in death. PMC has assembled bags with essentials needed to start the process of stopping the bleed before EMS arrives on scene.
We came up with our own homegrown version, and we rolled that out to our local law enforcement. Shortly after that, the American College of Surgeons, with some other organizations, all got together and came out with a standard program that could be taught across the nation.
Now that most law enforcement officials in the area are trained in the course, PMC is now hoping to spread further in the community.
Our goal is to teach every school in Pike County and all the surrounding counties this class. And we think it's very important that all the teachers have this skill to protect our children in case something happens, that there is an uncontrolled bleeding accident.
Our purpose today is to help provide the education that's needed to the community, but also we're going to provide bags with all these components in it. We hope they never have to use it, but if they do have to use it, they will know how to use it.
The Stop the Bleed program is similar to how the general public learns CPR. Anyone at the scene can act as an immediate responder and save lives if they know what to do.
Not only in the classroom setting, but this is something that could be used on the side of the road, at Walmart, that they may need at home. Ball games, anywhere someone could get injured.
For more information or to set up a Stop the Bleed training session, contact Angie Reed at Pikeville Medical Center at 606-218-6334. At Buckley's Creek, Shelby Porter, EKB News.